Yo, what is good, gang? Welcome back to another motherfucking YouTube video. As you can tell by the fucking title, we dyeing our hair, gang. I'm about to do a drastic change, my boy, and I'm gonna dye my hair. First, I'm gonna fucking bleach that motherfucker. If this is even how you do it, I don't even know. I'm a dude, I don't know how to do this shit. And then I'm gonna dye that bitch red. Now, I know what y'all are thinking. Damn, fool, you gonna dye your whole head red? No, boy, I'm probably just gonna go like this. So like from like right here, from like right here, down to like right here, it's probably gonna be red. Maybe not even this part, but for sure, like that's gonna be red. Cause I don't know, I don't really wanna do the full head red, you know, in case I don't like it. I don't think I'm gonna like, I don't know. I just wanna try something out. I'm gonna lie, it's a homie with his hair dyed, Jerry. So hopefully this shit comes out good. Pray for me, gang. Hopefully it comes out good, and let's get it. And another thing, gang, if you're new to the channel, make sure you sub, make sure you like, make sure you do all those things, share this video to whoever the fuck you want to share it to, or I just kick the fuck out my PlayStation. So make sure you share this whole, make sure y'all tap in, and yeah, let's just carry on with the fucking video.
5 minutes later.
Damn, my bad, gang. I didn't let y'all know, but I deadass just took off right now. We're on the way to Brody's older brother's house. We're on the D-Block's house, and then we're gonna go to other Brody's house. But we finna get our shit dyed, nigga, so let's get it, you know? It's also raining right now, so I'm saying, why not film the road just so I don't crash and die? That would kinda suck if I died, I'm not gonna lie. So we might just take off. I'm gonna show you how to sky right now, but we might just take off all the way, so. Let's get right.
Yeah, hey, it's gas in my blunt. My nigga, it's pressure. I ain't talking no rest, but I need me some cheddar. Cause you know that she get wetter than ever. Ain't know that she get sent to the devil. My nigga, you know that we slangin' that metal. Ain't no nigga, I'm feeling like Melly. But you know that we gon' slide to the telly. Ain't know I put my dick in her belly.
Getting this fatty, all in her belly. The girl, she love me, she calling my telly.
Alright, gang, we just walked up inside. I'm gonna show y'all Jerry's hair. This is what Jerry's hair is looking like. This is what Jerry's hair is looking like. Let me see your flashlight. Can I see this is kind of what his hair is looking like, gang. It looks pretty stiff. I'm gonna show y'all the whole thing around. Together. It looks pretty stiff, gang. This is what it looks like bleach, right? That's bleach.
Yup.
It looks hella orange, though. I'm gonna lie. It looks like brown. Like brown. I think I might go. I might return the color and get a new one. Yeah. Just so I can get it right. We're gonna figure it out right now, gang. I'm most likely gonna go get a different color just so I don't fuck up my hair all the way. Cause the hair I got is red. And I don't know if I really want a red. So we're gonna figure it out. So let's do it. Alright, so me and Jerry talked about it. Basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dye it, I'm gonna bleach it. And basically, if I'm gonna see how it looks bleach. And if I like that color, I'm gonna keep it. But if not, I'm gonna just dye it red. So, you know what I'm saying? I think we're finna take off right now. So, let's get it.
A little before and after. It's a little before. Let's see. This is a before. Loki kinda excited.
You said you were gonna bleach my hair first, right? Mm-hmm. We're gonna do this right here. So I'm gonna do half. So let's get it.
That's the bleach.
That's the bleach.
Was good, gang. This is kind of what it looks like right now. This right here, the blue sheet I see is a toner. This is used for, they said, to like bring it out, the color out a little more. What I might do is, it's blonde right now. I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. I'm about to rinse it right now, so I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. But what I might do, I might keep the blonde color low key, and I might just keep it half black, half fucking blonde on some fucking on some X shit. But if anything, I'm gonna change it red. I'm gonna take the red with me. I'm gonna go to Jerry's crib. And we're just gonna get right over there. We're gonna see what's up. He's finishing his hair, so I'm gonna see his, and he's gonna see mine. So let's rinse this bitch out. You know what I'm saying, gang? We're looking alright, you feel me? It's gonna get better. All I really need is a cut, and shit gonna be straight. But this is what I'm looking like for right now. I guess I'm on my X shit for right now. I was gonna dye the yellow part, was gonna be red, but I kinda just kept it like this for right now.
Bro,
I kinda like
this. Long though?
Damn, bitch.
Check out these fucking paintings bro has.
just some trippy ass paintings. This one I specifically remember, and this one.
These I can tell are brand new though. Those are pretty fire.
My teeth, so that way.
Buddy has guitars too and shit. That one's pretty stiff. I don't like that one's badass too.
Before the video ends, gang, I wanted to show you that I dyed the color I was finna dye it. I kind of got tired of the blonde, I ain't gonna lie. And cause, you know, I ain't gonna lie, another part. Another reason why I dyed my shit to red is cause, boy, I was looking like X, boy. I knew I was ready, but I thought it was kind of gonna like get out my head that I look like that fool, but it kind of just like stuck with me, so. How's it, man? I gotta change my color. So I changed it to that first box I showed you in the beginning, the red one. That's how this whole came out. I know I didn't really record it, but I know this how it came out. It's not that bad. I fuck with it, bro. And so I fuck with how I got that shit half and half. That is clean. But, you know what I'm saying? If you watch the video, we fuck with the video. If you thought this shit was funny as fuck, bro, make sure you, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like and tap that. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm gonna catch on the next one. Let me give one more look. I know I kind of stuck. I just got the shower. I look stupid, bro. But, you know what I'm saying? At least I'm alright, bro. It don't even look that bad, bro. That's pretty good. But yeah, I'm gonna just chill, edit this video. I just wanted to get this last clip. And yeah, bro. Y'all have a good rest of y'all day and shit. And I'm gonna catch you on the next one.